Kennywood announces their new roller coaster. It is Steelers themed, called the Steel Curtain. It will open in 2019. It's going to have the Pennsylvania record for the tallest roller coaster, the North American record for the most inversions, world record for tallest inversion. There's going to be a whole Steelers country around it with an end zone cafe. It's all black and yellow. It's all Steelers. It's called the Steel Curtain. Good job, Kennywood. Nice roller coaster. It's a yinsplosion.
So much Pittsburgh.
It's so Pittsburgh. It's not even funny. And then we read the Facebook comments.
Beware. We are going to a very deep, dark place on the internet.
You already know.
It's time for 96.1 KISS Facebook comments.
Facebook comments brought to us by Pittsburgh Auto Depot. These are Kennywood Facebook comments after they announced the Steelers-themed coaster, the Steel Curtain. Suzanne C., it should have been a water ride because a lot of people were very disappointed by the log jammer leaving. It only took one comment for someone to whip their log jammer out. Ed N. should have paid Le'Veon Bell instead of building a crap coaster. Shake my damn head. That's not how this works, Ed.
Ed, you're a moron.
The Steelers aren't actually using salary cap money to build a Kennywood coaster. Tom L., next they need to get rid of Garfield's nightmare. What an embarrassment. I mean, what did Garfield's nightmare do to you? This is a completely separate area of the park.
I mean, leave Garfield alone.
Keep Garfield's damn name out of your mouth, Tom. DJC, before the ride is over, will it be derailed by a Patriots coaster? All right, that's pretty funny. that's a pretty good one, to be honest. Andrew V, Art Rooney is rolling in his grave right now. No.
No.
Definitely not.
Uh-uh.
These are Facebook comments on the new Kennywood Steelers-themed coaster, the Steel Curtain. Josh D, I think they dropped the ball here. They should have done a Pirates-themed coaster. It could have a nice big climb at the beginning with an insane drop shortly after, then a mediocre section followed by a bunch of quick up and downs. Then every year they could remove the most exciting part of the coaster and replace it with something else cheaper to keep it fresh. That is a masterful comment right there. Millie D, been coming to Kennywood for 30-plus years.
Whoa!
Watch out!
Kennywood Riders!
We basically have Rick Seaback here! Yeah,
Millie's here.
So the Kennywood credentials are out there.
Yeah.
Been coming to Kennywood for 30-plus years. I've seen it all, and this is just flat-out dumb. Should have never taken out my logjammer! Dumb!
Oh, God.
Is the logjammer basically like, you know, when we read Steelers Facebook comments, everybody, you know, gets upset and goes, this would have never happened if Coach Cower was here.
Yeah.
Is basically the logjammer, is that Kennywood's Coach Cower? To where no matter whatever happens at Kennywood now.
Whip out the jammer?
You're going to whip out your logjammer and be like, nope, logjammer. Lisa H., no thanks. I don't have a death wish. I can just see this thing flying off the tracks. Bring back the logjammer. I mean,
flying off the tracks?
It's going to be safe. I like how she whipped her logjammer out there. I don't want to die.
Ma'am, it's not homemade.
This looks like a death wish, by the way. Logjammer, you bastards.
Logjammer.
All right, these are Kennywood Facebook comments on their new Steelers-themed coaster, the Steel Curtain. Tanya M., the park is a dump. The Steelers suck. They should have named the coaster after space or Batman.
Okay. I mean, okay.
Sharon N., they lost me at Steel Curtain. I'm so over the black and gold, blah, blah, blah. Could have been a little bit more original with the name. I mean, if you're over black and gold,
move
black
to Cleveland.
And yellow, get the hell out of here, right?
Get out.
That's the colors of the damn city. Every sports team. Anthony J., it'll be the second scariest ride in Pittsburgh next to the Pat Bus ride to Kennywood. All right, it's a pretty good one here. David S. here should have called it the Chuck Noller coaster. Dave B. should have named it after the Pirates. They make big drops in the standings, then go in circles and go absolutely nowhere. And finally, we'll end here with Peg M. All right, positive one here. We'll end with a positive one. I know we usually don't do this for Facebook comments.
Okay.
We'll end with a positive Kennywood Steel Curtain Steelers coaster Facebook comment. Peg M.
Peg.
Yep, I'd be the first to crap my pants on this thing. No way.
pegs crapping.
All right. Listen, a lot of unnecessary people fired up. A lot of people whipped their log jammer out. A lot of people are confused on what the actual Steelers tie-in is on the ride. But then peg out of nowhere, yep, that looks frightening. I will be the first to crap my pants on that steel curtain.